A man was shot and killed in Monroe over the weekend. Police say the 19-year-old was found dead just before 8 yesterday morning in Dickerson Park. At this point, no arrests have been made. If you do have any information about this shooting, you're being asked to contact Monroe police immediately.